Thank you, young man.
That's a vintage Keeley.
Yeah, one of the best phasers out there.
Oh yeah.
It's nice, it's got two channels, so you can set two different speeds and just snap between them. It's got a lot of nice options.
Yeah, they make nice stuff.
Yep.
I was saying, that's a logo you haven't seen on them in a while, in a minute.
Can't steal.
Get comfy.
I think that's one of the better guitars, you know, that Eric Johnson.
Yeah.
Shiny was always on the bus. Now that's impossible. Oh, yeah.
Very cool, brother. Awesome. Listen, hopefully sometime you get down to Lansing and come check out my show.
Hey, I'm actually going to Lansing for a leadership thing, so.
Yeah.
Maybe I'll come check it out.
I'm open 7 days a week, man. So stop on in. So. Awesome.
Hey, man. Thank you so much.
Thanks for stopping by, bro.
Of course.
Sorry.
Thank you.
lunch, Mark.
I told him he's buying. I told him he's buying.
Oh, he's definitely.
If I gotta be here on a Sunday,
where are we gonna get it though?
Supply issues, I guess. But I almost kind of got the feeling maybe he knew what the problem was, but I've had it in probably
maybe
two or three places that they're just going, man, we can't figure out something.
I don't know.
Mm-hmm.
We went out, so when my boss was
trying to
drill it, my boss was
making nice calls.
Let's take Henry shooting.
Roger. house.
Okay. You look familiar.
Banjos left, and
I can't believe it.
56 draft, 57 people.
Well, the time slots, you know, you got 67. So quit 15 minutes early. That's the second. That's what I want. Because I know I've done it.
No, we hung for a couple beers here. Sanford played a couple. There's an older guy there, kind of heavier set guy. He sounded really good. He did some numbers, something like a Palmer and something else. And Sanford was probably the Beatles too.
And I went out to the band and I came back and I was like, hey, I'm doing good already. I love my guitar.
Good.
Well, I'm glad you wanted to get rid of it. That was it for it.
I got rid of my other one.
So what are we doing for lunch, Mark?
I told him he's buying. Where
are we going to get it?
Looks like right here, there's a candy. That might be it.
And so your immediate reaction is to go down base from
sure, sure.
And, you know, that's exactly what I was doing this guy's stuff.
That's brutal.
Can we sell sandwiches?
Always fun.
Well, it's part of growing up.
He's a sizable guy, and he points the thing down range, and the thing flies out of his hand this way.
No, I didn't. I got it now.
Paul will appreciate
this. Shoulder's gonna fall off. Shoulder is having tons of fun.
Yeah, that doesn't look like it's all that.
I have, but I can't. 20 years old.